Hi, I'm Louise, cancer survivor and disabled person. Blood and Snow Manifesto is a praise poem to the transformative beauty and the aesthetic of the adapted body. It's, I guess, my preemptive swan song and grief for our mortality. Plus, I share a tale of divine intervention.